People ask what it's like mothering Norman Bates, and honestly, I'd much rather just show you, so here you go. How am I supposed to explain that?